What does it feel like to be a world champion?
It feels great because you can just wake up in the morning and say, I'm the champ.
This is the story of four families who go to extraordinary lengths in the pursuit of glory.
Absolutely brilliant.
The reward is fame and fortune.
Keep up with your golf, Lee. Do it to the best of your ability, and you'll have 10 of these if you want.
But what price must these families pay to give their kids a shot at the title?
You want it by me?
Get away from me.
That was pathetic, that serve, OK?
Fucking play for...
You want a war? I'll give you one.
Oh, well, he's aggressive and shouting.
This is a 12-year-old tournament, for Christ's sakes. You've got all the fairway, concentrate.
It's sad, you know, the fact that her life's been taken away from her as a 12-year-old and she's got to grow up right now.
Winning's the only thing that matters. As far as I'm concerned, it's life and death.
Come on, the Iceman.